West residents were told today that WestConnex tunnels were being widened and shifted right under their homes. It'll affect parts of Camperdown and Newtown, and yet again the first residents heard about it was on the news.
Residents living in this leafy Camperdown street weren't sure why it recently became a drilling site. Today we told them the WestConnex route has been moved to pass under their homes.
You can have anything done for you, the government just goes crashes right there.
It's underground. They will get an understanding of the general area where it will be running.
Under the original route, the WestConnex ran past Royal Prince Alfred Hospital with a Parramatta Road interchange alongside Sydney University. That's now gone, and the tunnels are being diverted to the west, away from big institutions but under hundreds of homes.
The fact that they have told us nothing, no one has come to say this is the new plan, and today they announce that they've got this new route.
These streets have some of Sydney's oldest homes, plus a temporary new feature, and soon Sydney's newest toll road running straight under them.
On all projects to date, there's been no experience of any disturbance on the surface.
The link between the M4 and M5 will be moved for the third time and widened from 3 to 4 lanes in each direction, and will open 1 year earlier in 2022.
I can't understand how you can have a $17 billion project and not know where this motorway is going. This is the largest infrastructure project in the state's history, and the government is making it up as it goes.
Let's go to Sean Berry now. Sean, how will drivers be affected by that abolished interchange?
Well, Mike, this is where that interchange was to be, with traffic coming to the surface here from the tunnel. Now, they'll either have to get off at Haverfield onto Parramatta Road, adding to this traffic, or they'll have to go all the way through to St Peter's, and the same in the opposite direction. This may not be the end of things, though, with the Minister today refusing to rule out even more changes if a better route can be found. Mike?
We will keep watch, Sean Berry. Thank you.